was the view from Sky Fox on Tuesday afternoon as Major League Baseball's best players made their way through the streets of downtown Cleveland and into Progressive Field.
It's the same as every day, except there's a lot of more people. Usually I'm just trying to dodge people. Today I was waving, so it was kind of fun.
As players arrived at the ballpark, they walked up the red carpet and got ready for their moment in the spotlight.
We didn't have a red carpet. You know, we didn't have, like, the home run derby. Everything has, I think, grown in baseball so well.
Francisco Lindor is making his fourth All-Star appearance. He was sporting his million-dollar smile.
Yeah, I've heard a couple of guys saying this is their favorite so far.
Indians first baseman Carlos Santana is starting at first base for the American League and batting fourth in his home ballpark.
Enjoy my fan, my teammate, my sweet home. So this is a better for here.
Indians closer Brad Hand is making his third All-Star appearance. He loves the party the city is throwing for Major League Baseball.
Oh yeah, Cleveland's a big-time sports city, so they love their sports team. So to be able to have the game here, and you know, we got four players in the game, so to be able to, us four, to be out there to go and play in front of our home fans in an All-Star game is a pretty cool experience.